so today I'm here to film the long-awaited What's on My iPod Tag Plus case collection. So this video is always commented on my videos, please do this. So I'm here to film it for you guys. So I'm gonna get started with the What's on My iPod, and then I'll get into the cases, which I don't have too many for my iPod, but you know. So this is just the case that's on my iPod right now. I actually just got this today. I ordered off of eBay, and this was $7.99, and it just came in today, so I just put it on and got it all like ready for you guys. So it's just like this baby blue like outer box kind of case. Oh, you see my camera? And yeah, it's like a fake outer box or otter, I don't know, people say it differently. And it's just this really nice baby blue. I really like this case and I really like the color of it. And yeah, so that's what's on my case. And my iPod is a black iPod. So it's, you can't really see it with the case, but it is a black iPod. So now with what's on my iPod. iPod, like you saw the case at the beginning of the video. So right when I click the home screen, it just says it's 7:31, Wednesday 24th of July. I have my Wi-Fi and my battery, and then my background is just me and my friends today at Wonderland. I was actually just there today, so, and yeah, anyway. And then when you slide up here, it brings you to the camera. We can take a picture. All right. So then when you go here, you just type in your password. So I'm just going to go ahead and type in my password. So up here, I have newsstand, utilities, videos, and weather. And in my utilities in this group, I just have like calculator, clock, like the stuff that it's actually utilities. Then calendar, app store, iTunes, mail, Safari, contacts, notes, FaceTime, map, sleep, set, and settings. So those are just like, because of my stereo that I have in my room, you had to download those so music would play on here onto there. Yep, so that's what's on my first screen. Then when you go to my next screen, I have all of my apps that I've downloaded, so like Facebook, YouTube, Kick, Twitter, Instagram, which I'll have linked down below my like my username, and so will Twitter, Skype, Giftboom, Vine, Snapchat, AskFM, Makeafoto, this like collage maker, Instagram, Whitegram, Temple Run, Subway Surfers, and 4Pix1Word, and my background is just me and my friends. So yeah, so that is all that's on my iPod. Not too much. I don't keep everything in groups because I like it better like this, so I can actually see the app and I don't actually have too many apps to make groups. So yeah. So now for my iPod cases, I only have 5. So the first one, like I have on here, just like a fake outer box or otter, however you guys want to say it. It just in like this baby blue, smells nice and fresh and new. But yeah, I just got it, and I wanted to put it on for the video, and then yeah. Then I have just this, which is my very first iPod case that I got. It's just this plain pink silicone, which I've had on until I got my new one that just came in, and it's just plain pink silicone. It's like this, but yeah. And then I have this one, which is like this Ed Hardy one. It like clips on. I broke it right here, but I still use it. I was trying to take it off and it clipped and it broke. And then I just have this cool Ed Hardy one. It's like textured, and yeah. Then I have this one right here. So this is just like this case bedazzled, but it's meant for the iPod, but it's not meant to go straight on iPod. You have to put a case inside of it. So I always use this cute little baby pink thin one, and it fits perfectly inside of this just like that. And then I just slide my iPod in, so I just keep these together as it's like its own case. So yeah, those are my iPod cases. So I thought I would share with you guys my iPad cases, because I just filmed pretty recent what's on my iPad tag. If you guys want another one, thumbs up this video and I'll do one for you guys. So I'm gonna, since they're both like Apple products, I thought I'd show it with you. So I just have this case on it. So this is actually really new too. I just got this, and it's just the smart cover case. So it's like this, just like kind of magnetic like that. And then on the back, it's just the same color, but just like a backing for it. And it looks really cute together. It makes your iPad nice and light. And I have the white iPad, so it just looks like this. So it looks pretty nice with it. And then this just is like magnetic to that on the side. So it's like that. So yeah, so that's what's on my iPad right now. Then I have just this plain white silicone-y case, and it's like, yeah, just a silicone-y. And it's just really boring and just like, yeah. I got it when I first got my iPad just to protect it with. Then I have this black one, which is like this at the back, and then it opens like this, and it, you clip it in right there, and it's like rotatable. What am I saying? You can rotate it, so you can put it, your iPad standing up like this or like that, and it just has like camera. It's just this black leather. It's really, it's just like a boring case, but it protects it. Then I have this other backing. It's just a plain pink, another pink, actually not really another, they're like kind of different, but this is from the dollar store and this is high-end brand, like, so it's like I feel more safe putting my iPad in that one, and that one's new and stuff. So yeah. And yeah, this is just from the dollar store. And then I also have this one, which is my most recent one before. Well, not most recent. This one is my most recent. And then I got this before that one. And it's really nice. It's not rotatable, but you can stand it up like this, but not turn it. And it's just like this kind of cool feeling. It's just plain black again. Just clips in, and you can like put that case around it. So yeah, so that was all my cases and what's on my iPod. So love you guys so much, and thanks for watching.